our intellect. We are big, we are perfected down to billions of different galaxies, and they look different depending on where they are, the colors of their light in different ways and vibrance. And when it is, they give it to me by the Almighty, who comes down to earth, just like Peter said in St. John, to come down from he who came down to go back up. Not he who came out of the ground to go back up, but only he who came down to go back up. For there are people on earth who made it not written in the book of life since the foundation of the world, because they are not spirits who came down. They were spirits who were created on earth. And things we never take notice of.
Wake up suddenly.
Our intellect. They're big, who have perfected themselves from billions of different galaxies. And they look different depending on where they are, the different colors of their lights, the different ways they vibrate. And when and if they're given leave by the Almighty to come down to earth, just like Jesus said in St. John, to come down to earth, he who came down can go back up. Not he who came out of the ground can go back up, but only he who came down can go back up. For there are people on earth who made not written in the book of life, the foundation of the world.
Things
down,
we never take notice of. You wake up suddenly.
Our intellect. They are beings who have perfected themselves from billions of different galaxies. And they look different depending on where they are, the different colors of their lights, the different ways they vibrate. And when and if they're given leave by the Almighty to come down to earth, just like Jesus said in St. John, to come down to earth, he who came down can go back up. Not he who came out of the ground can go back up.